talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
You're telling a story, or am I?
I'm sure it'll be that go wrong.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
What did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I'm like a tea umbrella. What a joyous day, but anyway,
we don't talk about Bruno.
No, 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 no.
We don't talk about Bruno. Hey, brutal living fear, Bruno stuttering or stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. With the heavy lift, with the gift so humbling. Always with the rely on the family fumbling. Grappling with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
Struggle for the frame, rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me my fish would die the next day.
No, no.
He told me I'd grow a gut, and just like he said,
he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
About that Bruno, I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.